they are not even looked at because of credit or because of income or because of many other reasons. So if we were to open this to the investors, they would take all of the houses right away. So the other requirement is that nobody in the household can own a house. So if you're a couple and you're trying to buy a house and your wife or husband already owns that property, that disqualifies you from the property. Okay. And that's the fourth right there. It is required that you participate in whichever way you can to promote NACA. It is required that you are registered to vote, and that's if you can register to vote. Yes.
Okay, my question is, say for instance, I buy a house for you guys.
Yes.
And after a year, I got a different job and just relocated somewhere else out of state. And do I need to sell the house or
yes.
How about that?
Yes. It is required that you stay in the house for as long as you have the NACA program. You can sell it or refinance it out of NACA. And then someone else had a question. Yes?
So if I have a house and then I wish to have my mom or my dad get a house, would that not be my household, but they temporarily got stayed with me? Is that disqualification or not?
No. If you're not considering, so are you talking about them buying the house?
Yeah, so
okay.
If I get a house for NACA,
yeah.
And then I tell my mom or I tell my dad, that are not together and say, hey, now you guys can be able to get a house with NACA.
So, let's say you already have a house and they're living with you temporarily and they're trying to buy a house through NACA. In that case, because you are not going to live with them, you're not going to be part of the household. So, that's going to disqualify them from buying through NACA.
Okay.
Yeah. It will disqualify them if you were going to move in with them.
Timeline on the membership when you can buy.
So you get it takes a while to get approved. Every case is different. Once you get approved, the qualification is good for 90 days. So you have to buy within 90 days. If you don't buy within that time frame, you can requalify. Basically, I'll take everything.